how to clean a bit in soldering iron. There are two ways to clean the bit. You can use a wet sponge or a piece of wet cotton for cleaning. Different companies are manufacturing soldering iron, but only Boots soldering iron is the best to use. Now in analog, there are two dimmers, air and heater. Element exist in heat iron that is directly controlled by these dimmers. If you turn it on the button, this red light gets on also. You turn this button as per need. When this light blinks, it means your heat iron get warm. Besides, there is a rod inside the heat gun, and it gets red when the heat gun is continuously on, means it's now too much hot. Heat resist tape is easily available in markets. This tape absorbs heat, means if you apply on the specific component, those components do not get hot. Now, how to resold the components? To work on small components, move the pointer from heater option to number 2. You can also move it to 3 if you need. One thing very important that the numbers you see around the dimmers are actually 100, 200 and 300. So you should be very careful while using this. If you turn it on number 2, it means 200 and the midpoint is 50. For big components, you turn it on 3 and keep air mini. What is mini? Mini means that you keep air position in device between 2 and 3. Then you close it to your component for heating, as well as touch the device to observe components works or not, and keep giving heat. When it gets too much, then leave it from the dozer slowly. As you can see the image, hold the component from the dozer and move it very slowly by using finger. While giving heat by heat gun continuously, the component will separate when silver shine comes from the heat gun. Same process you can do for adjustment, put component on place, give heat, give silver shine, etc. In this image, there are too many components, but don't use the heat gun in complicated areas. As you can see, these parts that are fixed on the side can easily move or separate by the heat gun, but using heat gun in complicated areas are not allowed. How to resold IC? To resold the IC, you keep your heat gun point on 3.5 and keep air normal. In this picture, these ICs can easily be removed and your heat gun point on 3.5 and keep air normal. If you have too much weight for heating, that as per need, heat can be little increased. Microchips. Usually nowadays, microchips are not used in smartphones. In the picture you see it can be called microchips. To remove microchips, your heater should be on 4.5 and air would be in normal like mid. Remember that you will have to revolve your heat gun while working. Revolving means do not use heat gun at one position at a time. It must be move or revolve. IC means those ICs that are punched by machines on circuit and fix the corners with any kind of glue. To remove this IC, take a knife that is used in a biological laboratory and heat it until unless it gets red from front. Remember one thing, that paste must use in fixing chips. So take heated knife and place it slowly as you see in the image. In this process, heated knife easily move into the chip. This VGA chip similarly remove as previous. Your heater should be on 4.5 and air would be in normal like mid. Use paste and revolve and remove circuit. But if you place this VGA chip to other circuit, then you will have to make balls. Ball making work is very expensive and demandable. In the image, this is called VGA kit. The black paper you see are the different templates. Put down the IC under the templates. When you will do it, it becomes balls. For pasting the IC, this liquid is the best. This paste works perfectly and this is strong also. As you are watching, the process to remove the IC is same as you have already seen, but this is very fragile, so heat it lightly. In this process, keep air in mid, then move it on 3 while working, and heat must be in between 3 to 4. When you see the little bubbles while heating, it means the IC is resold. Now stop the heat gun and wait for getting IC cool, then check it. These are filter ICs. To remove these, move heater point on 4.5 and if needed, move to 5 and air always normal. When IC is removed, it looks like this as an image, as you can see. These balls are cleaned by using soldering iron, then it places under the kind of net as these silver prints can be seen, then paste the plumb bob that is available in markets. Hold it circuit by using screwdriver and then apply the heat by heat gun.